So source code is a written set of instructions that tells a computer what to do. Open source is code that you freely share and make available for other people to use and to change. My name is Christine Abernathy. I'm a developer advocate on the open source team here at Facebook. My responsibility is to share what open source is both inside and outside of Facebook. One benefit of open source is it allows you to not have to start things from scratch. For example, in a recipe, a cake recipe, you may want to substitute out and add in honey instead of sugar, because maybe the people who are going to be eating your cake don't like sugar. In the same way, you can take open source code and not have to write it from scratch, but just make it suit your needs by substituting something else or adding an additional functionality to it. Another really good benefit of open source is you get to work with an online community of people who are also trying to build the same code or think about the same problems that you are. A typical open source community comes from different walks of life and different experiences and even different skill levels. You have people from different geographies, different ages, different backgrounds. They want a place where everyone can feel like they belong and can come and help build a better code base or better software. Facebook believes in open source because we believe that open source moves innovation forward at a much faster pace than if we were to do it alone or if the community were to do it alone. So that's the power of open source. It basically unlocks a world of people out there, a network that you would not ordinarily find unless you actually worked in those companies.